And it's now time for our play of the game, and it comes from Chris Wright with another huge dunk as he parts the sea, finds some space, and slams it down with one hand. One of the few highlights for the Maine Red Claws on the night as the Canton Charge would roll, but Chris Wright has our play of the game.